bunch of papayas, wild papayas over here. But I haven't seen them in 5 or 6 years either. And I see blue sky, sunshine, and we get rained on.
I've been to the house with that bamboo. I think that's where the house was that we were looking at. Oh, there's houses up here.
Oh yeah, we used to come by and watch. Now these dead trees are those rosy apple trees.
Uh-huh.
And when the fruits were in, you know, ripe, you could hear them falling from the top. You go thump, 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 splash, and then the catfish would just splash, 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 splash. It was so much fun. With that light or what?
That's something. The all these here are the rosy apples.
Yeah, all the dead ones. The conservationists or whatever, preservation, whatever they are, they say that's good, but this is not a native species and it's very aggressive. So if you go along, drive along the Mississippi Highway, there's places like this where they're all dead. I wonder if the wood's any good. I was thinking about maybe getting some, make a hiking stick or something. But pretty.
Maybe. Oh, this is awesome.
Okay,
look at that.
Here's the dock I want to sell you.
Look at that.
But all that up on the left was where they had this village. The village and the clinic.
Oh, this is the TV site?
Yeah, that's what the TV site. Now it's all grown, overgrown.
Oh, so this was part of the TV site too?
Yeah. Well, this belongs to my friend Tommy.
Uh-huh.
And he got permission from the landowner to build this. And see, this is a wildlife feeder.
Oh, that's
this
what
thing
you're
goes
about?
Off an hour before after sunrise. Or no, an hour after daylight and an hour before sunset.
Oh yeah, the little hut. Gosh, this is
that's
so cool.
That's just what's left of it. But all that over there was all cleared out. There was none of that big California glass. Oh man, I got us into a wet area. I'm sorry.
No, we just love it. So beautiful.
This is awesome.
Growing. You gotta plant some banana trees.
Oh, we got. Okay. We're gonna put them down there now that you tell us.
We have good banana tree. Apple banana.
I don't know, apple banana. They're too huge.
Yeah.